Hi, YouTube. I'm Lauren. Today we're playing Spirits and Spells for Halloween time. Okay. Let's get into it. I will not be in here in silence, don't worry. If necessary information for the viewing experience is in that little bit of screen, that's on Spirits and Spells. Yeah, that's on them. That's not on me. There's passwords. Oh god. And what's training? Oh no. Okay, press A to jump. Y'all, okay. Well, I guess we'll do the tutorial. I guess we will do the tutorial. Falling is no problem for Alicia. Oh my god, she collects so many things. To strike an enemy with your hat, press B. How do I pick up the- okay. I was like, I want chocolate. Oh. I'm her yelling die. Did GBA games just have passwords? Cause that's so fun to me. I think so. I think especially like older GBA games. I feel like some newer ones. Yeah, Brass Rock Angels did not have passwords. I feel like some older ones do not have passwords because, like, maybe they just did not have the technology to, like, have enough space on the cartridge to, like, have a save feature. I don't know. He cannot jump as high as Alicia, but he can do a double. Okay, grunting. Oh, I did not realize it was a scroll. Also, is the volume still good or should I raise it a little bit? To change characters, go to the flagstone and press up. Y'all, I know how to do everything. Okay, to go into a thing, press up on a door, yeah. This seems easy enough. You can break through some walls. I'm gonna break through a wall. I like being able to jump. All you have to do is walk over a switch to open a certain doors. Okay, I could walk over something. Y'all, I wish I never clicked on the tutorial. This is all stuff that I feel like I could have figured out by just playing. But at the same time, I never did beat this as a child, so maybe it's for the best. Fairies will protect me. Oh, wait. Having at least one spark gives you extra protection, but you'll lose all the sparks you have as soon as you're hit once. Well, I wasn't hit. Special powers can be gained from collecting sparks. Okay. Alicia can throw her hat once she has 10 sparks. Press R. Say what? Oh! Oh! I killed a man today. Like, literally, what? I thought I could aim my hat. Okay, maybe I don't understand. And then he can shoot flames from his pitchfork? What the hell? Oh! I've done this before. And then I think it's, like, extra- yeah, it's a larger fire. Here's an extra tip. Thanks to their disguises, are to- oh. We'll never know. I'm gonna do normal. This story takes place on Halloween night. Alicia and Greg were lagging behind the- oh, fuck. Hold on, we're gonna start from the beginning because we're clearly missing some exposition. Also, is the volume fine, like, in the game, not just on the title screen? Why would I have to scroll? Little Devil Man is giving me Smash Brothers with those flames. He's giving very the one evil kid in Scary Godmother. Okay, teehee. This story takes place on Halloween night when Alicia, Greg, and their friends were out in the forest looking for a house where it was said that there were thousands and thousands of suites. Yeah, we missed so much exposition. Alicia and Greg were lagging behind the others when they got to the house. They saw the boogeyman stealing their friends' souls. The volume is louder. Okay, I'll raise it. Is that better? I raised it by one. So from, it was on five, now it's on six. But I can raise it more too. Sounds good to me, okay. Then I'll leave it here. That is better, okay, good. I had it on seven for a second, but I was like, this is too loud. Oh my God, the boogeyman is stealing our friend's souls. Lots and lots of monsters appeared to snatch up the souls which the boogeyman hadn't captured. Now every one of their friends had disappeared. Our two heroes decided then and there to look for their friends and rescue them from the boogeyman's lair, the cemetery. The doorway to the world of the dead. Okay. Ooh, get out of here. Oh shit. No, get out of here. Die, die, die. Die, 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 die. Oh. Oh no, I need that last one. Okay, I got it. Big hit. Oh, fuck. Right in the tuchus. I'm a flop. Do y'all think there's something in this wall? I don't know. Okay, we got a checkpoint though. Give me all the candy. We found a soul. There's gotta be something in here. Period. Waluigi time. I don't know what to do about that. A little shimmy forward, a little shimmy back.
Good morning, meeting buddy.
Hi, Ormus. Am I here to get you through another meeting? Thank you so much for that 20-month resub. Can we please, please, please get some hype in chat with whatever hype is and happens to want to use? Hello, thank you. Today we're playing Spirits and Spells. We've, like, just started. Nothing has happened yet. I don't know how else to kill him. Well, fuck. Okay, well, I got him. Just at the cost of all of my stuff. Okay, I forgot how to jump. Okay. Okay. Oh! Die, die, die! Do we think I need my pitchfork friend? I will. Oh my God, spirits and spells, yeah! She's spiriting, she's spelling. Oh, there's stuff up here. I need that pumpkin. Okay. I want to go down here in case there's something I need down here. Oh boy. Fuck me. That's so annoying. That was very annoying. I'm very annoyed by the antics. Okay. Okay. Why'd he run like that? Y'all, I wish I had, like, things. Yeah, you could jump on the slugs. Oh, big food. I'm going for a high score. A sentient little tree root, I wish. Also, I cannot go in any of these doors. Okay, I got all the souls at least. Level total 55%. Quite literally, okay. Like, what? Here's the password. Here's our random assortment of keys. Now we're in the cemetery. Oh. Okay. This is dangerous. This is, y'all. Okay. take me down the road. I know there's something I can break over here. I know, Wii is so fun. What is, like, oh shit. Oh, I think the blue ones don't hurt me because I'm this character. If I were the man, it would hurt. The red ones would not hurt. I'm remembering things from my childhood. There was like a 3D one on the GameCube. I think I played it like thrice with my cousin. Yeah, there's a GameCube one also, which I never played as a child. Oh, shit. Like, how would I know? How would I know there's a platform there? And now we gotta wait again. And now we gotta wait for it to come back. Okay, fuck. Okay. Oh! I don't appreciate that. Oh! Give me a big cake. Oh wait, there's stuff in the chest still. I see there's still many can buying. Can I, like, land on it? How am I supposed to get that? Oh, hold on. Okay, we got it. Where do those go? Oh, there's stuff over, oh. They lead me to secret places. I need my grapes. That blue one will hurt a man. I'm guessing so. Fuck. I have fire now that I cannot use mid-air. Ooh. Can I kill a tree? No. Why? Fuck. Okay. I don't like the evil tree. Cause like, what did I do to it? We got a third one. I wish it would tell me when I got all of them on the level. Cause I don't know when I get all of them. Oh. Oh, I still have that. Okay. I know I gotta go in here. Yeah, not ice physics in the second level. Now, come on. Like, what did I do to them? Do we think there's, like, another platform here? No. I literally already went in there, but okay. Hey, girl. There's something in here. Is it a fairy? I'm not gonna lose a life. How to save a life. Do we think I die if I fall? Yo, I could stand? Now what the hell? Now what the hell? I have to be able to go down here. Like, why can't I just stand in here? I lost. Yeah, I guess if dying to your death does not count. Okay. Hey. Okay. So why? Literally, what? Could he not? Oh, I don't think he can walk on ice, period. Unless there's, oh, did I fall from too high? I walked on ice with him though. Was it the fall damage, do we think? Oh, fuck. Oh, okay. Shit. What's this? Can die? I don't need to get that ghost. Well, now how do I get that? Okay, well, back down I go. I don't know what... How do I get up from here? Okay, I got all the souls at least. That's annoying. How am I supposed to know which way I can and can't go? The foggy bridge. Like, what did I miss up there? I'll never know. Doesn't- oh! I was gonna say, doesn't seem like I could go down here. Y'all. Say what? They have witches? So do you die on ice? No. Okay. Where are you gonna go? To the level I already went to? Yes, okay. It's like, there shouldn't be a secret level, like, been there, done that. I want this one little thing. Okay, I got it. That's gonna break. Get him. Oh, shit. No. Whatever. Why she got so much collision on her? Just in case there was something up here. Well, if I could change back to you, I feel like I should. I'm so good at killing those. I feel like I gotta change back because I can't kill them. Just stating something. I can't kill them. What if I dress up specifically as one of these characters and I just make the sound effects constantly? Y'all, what if? Okay, well, it was worth a shot. Worth trying. I feel like I was onto something. What is this game, High Roam? This is Spirits and Spells, which is a game I played in my youth. We play as these two children trying to free their friends. Yeah, maybe there's just fall damage. I don't know. Should I try, like, double jumping before I land and maybe, like, not breaking my kneecaps? Maybe I should try that next time. I don't know. Just tossing ideas out there. Okay. Ooh, there's stuff up there. Fuck me. Okay. Hold on. I'm gonna experiment. Y'all, I got 4 lives left. This experimentation may get me killed. Oh! I lived. Shit. Okay, well at least now I know that is something I can do. And I do have a little flame. Okay, yeah, now I know. The more you know. interesting thing they don't tell me about. But yeah, this game is Spirits and Spells. Also called Castleween in some regions. There's a blue one. That's on you, girl. Oh, there's some noise. That's fuck, he hit me. God damn it, the skeleton. Darth Brooks, thank you so much for that follow. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Oh god. No. Oh. What the hell? Y'all, I'm in for a rough time. Let me just get all these again. Okay, well, I didn't get that much. Hi, Razor, hello. I'm 1,000 eggs into my shiny Sableye hunt. Ooh, many eggs. That's a lot. Good luck, I hope you get it soon. Okay. No dying, no dying. Ooh. Okay, those sink. Not good. Okay, okay. Something tells me I should go up here. Oh god damn it. Maybe I need to switch characters. Wait, but that's not a switching character spot. I don't think I could switch characters. Like, oh, okay, we're fine, we're fine. Okay. Ooh, a heart! Okay, you know what? I'll just jump here. Okay. Okay. We got it. We're fine. Okay. We freed two- Wait, where are they going? I'm nervous of just jumping. Because I don't want to die. I don't want to die to death. Okay. Because this- Okay, yeah. No, I missed a soul. I only got 19% of this level done. Damn, where was everything? Well, we're in the Frozen Crypts now, whatever. I don't think I care enough about 100%ing it. I'll be honest. I'm so sad I missed a soul. Well. I can only do so much. I gotta get up there. And they know it too. Shit. I hate these skeletons, I think. Die, die. Oh. Die, die, die. Yeah, I wish it would tell me how many I need, though. I don't think so, sir. Can I go in these? Is that why they're, like, opening? No. The army of ghosts. And I will get them all. Teehee. Oh. That was risky of me. No fall damage this time. Is there a lever over here? No, but there's a door. Oh, there's a lever here, okay. Good, I'm where I have to be. I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be now. I really did flop at 19%. There's stuff up there. How do I get up there, though? What do you all think the devils do? Fuck, okay. How do y'all think- think I'm supposed to get up there. Well, I'm gonna let you go down here. Maybe there's like, oh, you know, maybe this is it. Maybe this is literally it. Okay, give me, oh. Okay, I think this is how I'm supposed to get up there. Yar. Oh. I was trying to jump, not go back through. Okay. There we go. Well, you know what? Back down we are. And just like that, back down here. Teehee. Silly me. I don't know which character I should be. What's down there? Can I walk this way? No. I need to stop. I need to stop just pressing things. I need to stop going in the same place I've been. From- Oh! Y'all! My hat is so on fire! Oh. I have so many of that one thing. My hat. Okay. Okay. Where are you leading me? To where I just was? Oh, is this one a safe one? Wait, I'm not ready. Yeah, that's some drama. I freed so many souls. Oh, shit. I need to go back up, please. Okay. Hey. Those flames are so large. Very fear. Okay. There's definitely something down there for me. Oh, shit. Okay. All I lost was my fairy. I missed one. Oh no, I didn't. How do I only get one? Where am I supposed to find these sweets? I'm a little lost. Mad scientist. Those two nosy kids are going to cause trouble. Get rid of them for me. I need a drink. I need a stiff drink of Diet Coke. If I only miss out on one soul this whole time. I'm be a little pissed in my soul. If I end this only missing one soul. Yeah, like what am I supposed to do? So little ones, come to join your friends. Ha ha ha. Y'all, am I already at the boogeyman? There ain't no way. Were there like, oh shit, fuck. Get off of me. Y'all. Oh, I have to hit him in the head. Shit, no, I got that. I got that. They cannot tell me I did not get that. Whatever. Come on. Go back to your corner. Why is this how I walk around the house? Me. I have my giant robe and my pumpkin head on. How many times do we think I have to hit him? Oh. Well, give me this. Oh, well, okay. You win. I'll show you where your friends are. They're in the house over here. Clap, thank you. I'm so good at games. Night Owls, I hope your day is going good. Ha ha ha. You'll never find the- Oh, fuck. Well, we'll never find it, I guess. The haunted house. We're in a house that's haunted. Y'all, I can't get that one. Oh. It's okay, she can't aim. I know, he literally took- he disassembled his- Oh! He took his own head off his entire body. And for what? And for what? Yeah, it feels bad, man. Well, what can I say? He should get good. I don't know. Oh, the stairs break. Sometimes they're slidey stairs. God damn it, right in the ass. Like, did I not- does killing the enemies count- Ooh. Y'all, I need to get this thing out of here. Hi, Chris. My day's going good. Well, okay. Trying to decide when's a good time to jump. Okay. Maybe killing enemies also counts towards the thing. I don't know. Mine's good so far. I cannot complain. Oh! Y'all, the devils don't attack him because he's a devil and the witches don't attack her because she's a witch. It's all making sense to me now. What the hell? Quite literally, what the hell? I'm gonna just jump over that then. Okay, I saw that coming. I ate some soup. What kind of soup did you have? What's down here? Okay. Y'all, I see the thing. Oh, okay. They're not gonna say I didn't get all the treats this time. Like, how am I supposed to know I could break that? Potato soup. Oh, that sounds so good. Yeah, I think jumping over them is the move. Let me very clearly not land on that this time. Okay. See, they don't attack her. But these do. That's so crazy. Damn. Wow. The more you know. Right in the ass. Oh, I missed an entire room. Well, okay. Ooh, pumpkin cheese soup. That sounds so tasty. I want some soup. It's getting chilly outside. I don't think there were a bunch of treats on the other levels because I'm getting these no problem, personally. Like, damn. Saturated. Fuck. Okay, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine. Sorry, that was premature. And they got- oh my god. We're fine, we're fine. All of my stuff was just knocked out of me. I'll live. I'll find a way to live. Becky, thank you so much for that follow. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, wow, the devils don't attack me. Damn, that's crazy.
Hey, ho.
Hello. I hope you're doing good today. Shit. I didn't think I was gonna roll that fast. I didn't think I was gonna get rolled that fast, I should say. I'm having a rough time on these stairs. I only have one more life? Well, I gotta pull my shit together here. Ooh. Was Ekman new? No, that's been here for a while. That's been there. Wow, at least now I also I can just go through them. Please. Okay, I only got 1 out of 2. That's fine. I am gonna mark this password in case I die. Because I have 1 life. The nests. Oh, I don't even have 1. Oh, what the hell? Okay. I'm riding on spiders. Yeah, 76% though. I'll take it. This looks so breakable. Oh god. Wait, there was- oh. Oh no, I mean, well. Oh, well, yeah. Okay. Back down here. A fake fan of me. No, you are so fine. Come on, get over here. Oh, what? How many hits did you take? 2? Y'all, Please leave me alone. I'm gonna get that candy. I'm gonna get the Gli Bli Rat Igumai candy. Well, nothing over here. Oh boy. God damn it. Okay. Okay. Rough time out here. Oh. Don't be the gagged girl. Well, I'm so stressed. What am I gonna do if I lose all my lives? Oh my god. I am one of you. Okay. I have a fairy. I was given a second chance at life. Like, concerning. Oh. Hey. Hey. Okay. Gli Bli Rat Igumai Candy. Oh god. Can I do this as you? Will the spiders not like me? Nope, the spiders don't like me. Okay. Because I'm a witch. Fuck. No, get away. Get away from her. Get away from her. Y'all, I'm really trying so hard. I'm trying so hard with my 0 lives. Why aren't they giving me any pumpkins? Am I not deserving of a great pumpkin, Charlie Brown? Oh no. Okay. I'm running for my life. Shit. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Game over. Continue, yes. Okay. I have two lives, you know? Maybe I should just start over and be happy. We didn't progress that far, did we? Praying I did not. Okay, y'all. Well, there goes that one child we'll never be able to save. Maybe self-love. I don't need to save all of them. Oh my god, y'all. I am having a bad time. Okay. Run away, run away, run away. Okay. I'm gonna be so careful now. Okay. Bring me down. The clocks in this place? Yeah, like why? First of all, they keep falling. Second, don't get me started on the fact that there's spikes on them. Like that is not a good business design if you ask me. That is asking for a lawsuit. I think there's a witch over here, yeah. Okay, yeah, there are devils over here, okay. Will the fire hurt me if I'm the devil? I didn't even think about this as an option. Shit! Well, that does hurt me. Candy. Take 10 billion at this location. Oh shit. Y'all, I hate this. This is like the most finicky little tiny like landing strip. Okay. Okay. Get out of here. Leave me alone. Okay, I'll just fall down here, I think. Self-care and all. You know what I mean? When Marina Diamandis had that song about fear and loathing, it was this game. Okay, we have stumbled. Y'all, I'ma take it. I'ma take landing safely. Oh my god, I got all the souls. I will take the sweet, sweet relief. The endless corridors. Yeah, I'm clearly the best. Clearly. No doubt about it. Y'all, I think I understand why there are the endless corridors. Well, we're gonna start at the right or the left. Oh, well. It won't let me go into any of them, okay? Can you go into them? No. Okay, well. I guess I'll start at the big one. At the big one. Oh, fuck me. Hope he doesn't walk further over here. God damn it. Don't back away. Shit. Come on. I know you want a piece of me. I know you want a piece of me too. Oh no. Shit. Yeah, I think this is one that you can do, buddy. I think this is one for you, pal. How? Can I, like, stand on these? Y'all, it hurts. It hurts. No- wait, hold on. Y'all, how on earth am I supposed to get that? I don't understand how on earth I'd get that, but okay, whatever. Sorry, I just want to live. I don't know. Is it a crime? Wanting to live? Could have fooled me. Oh, does he know I'm after? Oh, that follows me. Remind me of the GBA Lilo and Stitch game. Maybe they're like made by the same team. Maybe they were in cahoots. Get out of here. Do you think this chair- oh, fuck. What? Is it one of these other doors open or something? I also still- hold on. Do y'all think I should be able to grab that? I don't know. I should not be alive. Okay, this one's large now. Okay. What the hell? And the crotch just keel over the other like, ugh. I've been crotched. Y'all, I don't know what I'm supposed to do about Miss Girl. I'm gonna do this so like maybe I can arc- oh, well, that one's dead. Shit. I hate just not having any life. Maha type beat. Oh my god. This game is giving me a very I will be crying myself to bed tonight. Cause what the hell? Like, what am I hitting myself on? Oh my god, y'all. Continue, yeah. I hate this. I think I'm gonna start off as the witch one again. Can't wake up! Save it! Darth Brooks, thank you for using your primes of on me, Queen. Please, please, please get some hype in chat with whatever hype it happens to want to use. You can use that literally anywhere on Twitch that has a subscribe button. And I'm so glad you decided to use your primes of on little me. Thank you. Thank you very much. I feel like there's a bunch of stuff here that she could handle. Still no clue how I'm supposed to get that, though. Die, die, die. Oh. You know what? I'm gonna get the devil child, actually. Oh, I almost fell. I almost fell to my death. Cause like, what am I supposed to do to get that? I just wanna know. Okay. Cause there has to be, like, what? How am I supposed to get that? Is there like a platform up here I should like magically know about for some reason? Cause I don't understand what else to do. Shit. I wonder. I don't know. That could have been detrimental to me. I'm running away. Oh. Yeah, let me know. Take a look for me. I will not say no. I'm glad they forget that I murder them. I don't need that one piece of candy, I guess. Cause all I can think of is like maybe the chair would have taken me high enough, but like I don't think it's gonna take me high enough. Cause like how I need that pumpkin, I will say. I need the great pumpkin, Charlie Brown. I forgot who I used for this at the beginning. Oh, I know who I used for this at the beginning. I'll put on some chapstick to feel alive. Hold on. Maybe it's something like one of the other doors will get me something I can use. I don't know, though. Can I hit the moose heads? Is that it? I don't know. Okay, I just have to be so hyper aware of when they spawned. I just can't let her shoot because I cannot avoid them. Fuck. Oh, I got a candy. I can't get that box. Self-love. I cannot do it. No, 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 no. And we have so much candy. Okay. That hopefully opened a door for us somewhere. Not over here. Okay, we were in this one already. Okay, this one's open now. Maybe I don't go that way. Fuck me. Nothing. Mickey Mouse getting ready to tell you which mouse control you're gonna need. Miska Muska Mickey Mouse, am I right? Fuck me. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Y'all, this is gonna be a long level. Like, literally how? Okay. At least I can get some candy. Before the candy all despawns. Are you gonna break that wall? They broke the wall. If I have to redo all this, I am going to be sad. Oh, and that's how I get out of here. Fuck. Well, I was hoping maybe something opened up over here. I don't know. I don't remember which of these I've already gone through. Do we think the middle one maybe? This looks like where I was already. I'm doing all this with one life. Okay. I don't know. I didn't see it because of the way the light was shining. And a fairy. No? Y'all gotta admit, this looks like something would kill me. I love my fairy friend! I can't get another fairy friend? Because I already have one? Fuck me. Shit. I'ma take it and run. Okay. Oh no. Do we think I have to go back? No, the middle one's open now, okay. Oh my god, I hate this. I'm very stressed. Oh, I need the witch. Where am I? Okay. Let's go, Alicia. Okay. 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 Come on now. Okay. Don't fake me out like this. Okay. Did I hit a lever? Okay, I think this is what we just got. I don't know anymore. I don't know. This looks like I have not been here. I don't know anymore. Oh shit. Oh no. I'm in for a rough one. Come on. How close do I gotta get? Oh no. Oh no. Very nervous. I'm running away. Okay. Shit. No, okay, okay. As long as we have some, like, wiggle room of, like, we're alive, you know? I think it's okay. There's candy up here. Do we think it'll break? No. Oh. Teehee. Like, literally, leave me alone. Like, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone. Like, I don't like this fake out of, like, can I get him or no? Like, why can you fuck me? Okay. Have I been in every one of them? Was this fourth one already here? This looks like I have not been here yet. Oh my god. I got all the souls though. They both just waltzed past, so like, it didn't even matter. Like, I just wonder how you're supposed to get it. Thank you for looking into it though, but yeah, like, why is it there if you just cannot grab it? Oh my god. The tall tower. Well, fuck me. Okay. Breakable wall. Yeah, I just want to know, like, I'm not going to go back for it, but I just want to, like, how would I? Like, what would I do there? Did that break a hole in the wall? No. I can only dream. No, give me that. Fuck. Wrong button. Shit. Shit, man. Oh my god. Okay. Off to what I think is an incredible start. Sarcasm. Okay, I'm glad that just didn't hit me. Like, what? Oh, well. Hello. Okay, actually, JK, you're gonna deal with her. JK, though. No, hold on. Does any of this open this door? Okay, that opened that door here. Pumpkin. So is there like another one down here? Okay, I opened this door. Okay. I was like, I definitely opened another door somewhere. This is also what I sound like when I have to jump a lot. Oh, I just know there's something over here. This wall looks breakable. Cause it was, Blanche. Like, maybe it was like one of these kinds of things for the other place, but like, I tried. I was fighting for my life. Hold on, there's a piano up there I want to get to. Yeah. The witch and the devil, other than the witch, won't attack the witch and vice versa. He double jumps. She just has, like, a higher jump. She floats down. He does not float down. Their attack is different. Like, he will have fire on the ground and she'll, like, throw a witch hat out. So there's some minor differences. Ooh! But nothing, like, too crazy. Oh, shit. There goes everything. I was... Oh my god. I have to start so far back. At least I freed the child, I guess. God damn it. No, I'm gonna wait. Oh, you know? No need to wait. Oh my god, I need this fairy like I need oxygen. How anyone would have been a witch up until this point, I don't know. Y'all, I'm so mad. I'm so mad. See, if I were the witch, that would not have happened. Oh my god, I lived. I should not be alive. By their logic, I should not be alive right now to tell the tale. Like, what am I doing wrong all of a sudden? Because apparently it's everything. Like, why can't I enter that room? Oh my god. Maybe I should wait till I'm closer and then... Okay. Okay. I'm out here now. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. I need this. I need this so badly right now. Okay. Okay. And just like that, I'm back where I was. one life to my name. But it's my life. Do we think that's gonna come back up or nar? Y'all, I'm too risky. Glutton for punishment type beat constantly. You know, I'ma leave. I'ma pick me and leave. I don't care if we missed a soul. I don't care. I don't care. Ah, I have to take a drink. Banjos, you watched two, or you skimmed two full playthroughs. How long are those full playthroughs of this? Ah, they're right outside my hideaway. Take care of them, and don't let me down. Come, my children, you won't find me as easy to beat as the boogeyman. Ha ha ha. The vampire. Oh, I bet. Oh, shit. Can I just leave? What the fuck? Like an hour? Oh. Well. Something tells me I'm... It looks like I'm halfway done, period. Cannot get rid of fire by shooting. Okay. I would rather start this over with two full lives. Okay. How'd they beat this in an hour? We're gonna take one. That way I have extra for when I need it. What the- how am I supposed to hit him? Oh my god. Do you think I could jump on him? Okay, there we go. I just have to hit him square in the jaw. Oh my god. Why does he creak like this? Y'all, if I've hit him five times, like the last one, I got nothing. We believe in you, thank you. I'm trying my best. Oh my god. Well, this is fair. Like, okay, I got it this time. I understand what I have to do. Okay. And now I have more chances, at least, also. I don't think this is fair, though. Okay. Whatever. Yeah. Okay, two. Fuck me. God damn it. The timing is so hard to get. Do I still have one? No. Because life sucks. I think those should break before I have to jump over them again. One more, y'all. I did it. Oh my god. They had beaten the boogeyman and the vampire, but they still had to find their leader, the mad scientist. Hell yeah. Having got through the haunted house, they expected the worst as they headed towards a sort of laboratory. The secret laboratory. Well, that looks like it's gonna kill me if I hit it. Oh, the gas leak. Shit, I didn't see that there. Where do y'all think I'm supposed to jump? Okay. God damn it! Ugh. Kid, it's all on you. Hello? Oh. I love getting a fairy. Shit. Well, that was short-lived. That was very short-lived, I think. Okay. Life is ass. Existence is horrible. That looks hot. Don't know about y'all, but that looks a little toasty. Are we in Dexter's laboratory? Miraculous. God damn it, fuck off, bitch. Oh, fuck. No, shit. God damn it. I hate this horde. No. I don't think so. I've learned to dodge. I'll have you know, sister. A lot's changed since we last spoke. God damn it. Ugh. I may have learned to dodge. That does not mean I am good. Why? Why do they suddenly know I'm evil? God damn it, shit. I just don't get how they randomly know sometimes I'm not good. God, shit, fuck. Well, we hit a lever. Okay, well, okay. Well. Y'all, there's a fairy. Okay. Had to almost risk my life for her, though, but we got her. Shit. Well, she was nice while she lasted. God, shit. Do you hear my sounds of anguish? Because I feel very anguish. And the fairy's gone. I should not be alive. I'll say that right now. So why don't these witches and demons hate each other, though? Oh? Like, what? Okay. Oh my, okay. Y'all. Why is there not a closer save point? Y'all, I'm literally fighting for my life. Trying to get across some of this shit. Okay. Destroyed Hunger Games those two. Yeah, a little bit. I've had more fun in my life, I will say that. Shit. Okay. I don't care how many souls I got. I don't care how many souls I got. We're at the robot factory. Oh boy. This is not gonna be fun. There's a hidden chest here. Well, I think I got everything in it. What? Like, quite literally, get away. Like, what? I know there's not a robot that chases you this level. I know that is incorrect. Excuse me? I want to start over. Yeah, give me that game over the screen. What the fuck? Well, do I have to press the button again, don't I? What on earth? I don't, like, why is there a robot? And Higher Rich, hello? Like, quite literally, how was I supposed to know a giant robot would be after me? Oh my god. Y'all, there was a fairy right there, too. Y'all, I don't care if it's spoilers. Am I in the last area? I need to know this information. Is there an area after this? I emotionally need to know. See, look at how easy I can dodge things when there's not a giant robot on me. Two more. There's another area after this. Oh my god. Like, what the fuck? Fuck this man. All I'm doing is standing here existing. They better let me get this. Oh my god. What? They're so fucked in the head for this game. How are there two more areas? Wait, is this included in the two more areas, or there's like this area and then two more areas, or is it like, oh, this one and then one more? Why? Why can't I get in there? This one, they're so insane for that, though. Okay. Oh, that was perfect timing. Oh, shit. Run at me, bitch. Fucking run at me. Oh my god. Oh. I need the fairy. I gotta do this in case there just happens to be a pumpkin head. There's no pumpkin head, is there? There never was. Okay. Well, what's over here? Oh my god. You know, I'm not gonna worry about you. Okay. Oh boy. I gotta be chased by that thing again. Literally, what am I supposed to do? Yeah, bitch, I'm gonna teabag. Fuck off. Fuck all the way off. Okay, I'm not worried about that. Like, why? Why is she hitting me? I'm literally a witch! You're ugly skank whore. Like, what's the point of me being a witch if you're still gonna kill me? Oh my god. Oh my god. It goes from bad to worse. Yeah, witch on witch crime? Jesus, like, wow. I would never do that to her, but I guess it's not... The feeling is not equal here. Well, I mean, actually, I had to kill her, you know? Provoked. Yeah. You wanted to provoke me? Well, I'm provoked. Are they happy? They've provoked me. Like this game. Like, all I've learned is, wow, maybe me as a child was kind of onto something, just not beating it. Is that the one that has- oh, there's a fairy, though. There was a fairy in here last time. Are they not gonna have a fairy in here this time? Fuck me! Okay. That was me being- Y'all. Quite literally, what did I fight for? Like, actually, what did I fight for? I'm not going this way. I don't need it. Whatever is over here, I just don't need it enough. I don't care. I'm choosing me. Fuck. Well, I didn't choose me that time, I guess. It's not good. Yeah, like, also, this is just not scary. That's another thing. There is nothing about this to where I'm like, I'm so scared. Like, I'm sorry. If you're a child who shouldn't be watching me, but, like, if you were a child who was scared of a lava factory, get a backbone. I don't know. That's not on me. But, like, there is just nothing for me all that scary about this situation. Like, what? What am I supposed to do if it gets in front of me? Like, what am I supposed to do? Oh my god! Fucking psycho. I will get that, but I will be you to get that. Wait, was there like a checkpoint? Let me get the checkpoint first, actually, and like a life. Hi, Dust Guy. I don't know, I'm pretty terrified. Our workers' rights violations got- Yeah, that is true. These poor workers' rights are definitely being violated by this. Why are you attacking me? I'm literally you. I also just still don't really understand why I cannot get in there, but whatever. Like, what am I supposed to do to get in there? Like, I can't, there's no other side. This guy, I hope your day is going good. Slow and steady wins the race. Going good. Oh, good. I'm glad. I don't know. I was hoping maybe I could, like, pitchfork the ground. I don't know. Before she realizes I'm here. Before she gains enough sentience to kill me. I just don't understand why there are so many kids games that I'm gonna go as far as to say, like, no child could do this. Okay. Yo, okay, if that fairy disappeared, y'all, oh, I'd be pissed at myself. Okay. I'm gonna leave those there because I think I will need them. Smoke could come out of that. Oh, I see how I kind of see how I could aim that now. A very rare moment. Let me actually fuck off, bitch. Oh. I'm getting a bit harsh. Gonna cry myself to bed. No. I see the robot. But this also doesn't make sense. Yeah, like, I understand a good old, like, replayability, but, like, I already purchased the game. I do own this game, like, physically. I would like that to be known. Okay. Like, I'm sorry, but I just don't think I understand, like, what I could do if it's in front of me. Like, can I kill it now? Like, I just don't understand. Like, what do I, like, reasonably, like, what do I do? Y'all, if I have to redo this level, fuck. It's like, how do I avoid things on the ground if I'm trying to jump and, I don't know, not die? You know? Like, is that asking for too much to be confused as to how- Oh my god. Get me out of here, get me out of this place. The forbidden experiment room. Please be a boss. No. Life would be too easy. Like, literally, what the hell? Let's just chase me, I guess. It's not like I'm a girl of feelings. How dare I feel? Y'all, why? Why would they have it so I can't get the fairy? Why would they have me go on a path where I cannot get the fairy? Okay, at least we're out of that one room. Bitch, fuck. Like, we're on the same team! Like, how am I supposed to know that's gonna hit me? Like, what did I do here? Why could I walk on that floor? Also, I didn't kill her. Like, what am I supposed to do? She can't cope. I swear I'm gonna miss that doll. Like, how am I supposed to know? I need to pause this. Became you surrounded in evil tomfoolery. Are those the people that made the game? How do I get rid of that? I got no lives. Do we think I have to like hit him in the head? Yes. Bonk. Muscular Shaggy though, we'll say. She's trucking through a soldier. Quite literally braver than the Marines. Honestly, at this point, I think we should just get new friends. Like, why are we trying to save our friends? We could always just get new ones. Fuck off. Teabag, there's no crouch. Oh boy. Oh my god. Y'all, I'm in it. I'm in it for a fucking time. Okay, so there's a green smoke cloud over here on that side. I'm past that smoke cloud. Okay. This witch that does not understand. We are literally both witches. Needs to cool her fucking jets. Get off my ass. Like, literally, I'm on the same team as you, girl. Oh my god. Oh! Fucking bitch! Like, what?! Fuck! No. No. Okay. Oh, I see. If I had the things where I could throw my hat, I could have done that, yeah. If I'm in a situation where I have enough just to angle it upward, I can do that. Oh, boy. Let's just have everything chasing me. That's so fun. I love everything and their grandmother chasing me. You know what? Fairy. And a life. Like, why would they have it so you can go other ways? Like, I'd all be obvious. What the life? But whatever. Yeah, because I could angle it upward. So if I just hit him. Oh. Okay. Bitch, leave me alone. Okay. Nope. Nope. Not dealing with her right now. Okay. On the bright side, having done this so much, I'm getting kind of good. Some could say I'm learning. I would say I'm having a horrible time, but I guess I am learning. Okay. I just gotta get her before she gets me. Cause she's a bit of a skank whore. Okay. Okay. I don't know who would be better to have here, I'll be honest. God damn it. Not the bear trap on the ground. Do-do-do. Well. All of that, and I needed the boy. All of that, and I gotta be the other character. Okay. Is there a hole at the end of this one? No. I'm gonna die. Yeah. In game! I will just suffer fall damage and die. Oh! I didn't know I could stand on those! Well, now we can go grab everything we missed. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. I had so many lives until I decided to, like, play the game. I don't know. I've eaten a croissant, a banana, and had coffee. I finally feel alive. That all sounds so good. You know, maybe I don't need all of them to be happy. This fucking kid needs to get his legs looked at. Jesus Christ. Like, do some leg training. Did you put the coffee in the banana, though? Why are these, like, the slipperiest things? Okay. I don't know what they want me to do about this. Highlight, hello, I hope your day's going good. Okay. I don't have any lives, like, I don't know why I'm so relieved there's a checkpoint. One thing hits me and my ankles will snap. Why? Why didn't that reach her? What is the point of me having a giant fire if it won't hit anyone? Oh my god, fuck this bitch, fuck this bitch. How? Oh my god. And now that robot's gonna chase me down too. Cause life sucks. Why'd I walk into it again? All I had to do was just stop. Oh my god. I'm just gonna kill myself. I'd rather just have all my lives. In the game, in the game. Like, I have to start over here anyway. Like, there's no point in me being alive right now. Like, give me my lives. Give me my lives. Like, I also want to clarify, I'm playing this game on normal. Like, there's a harder difficulty setting. Now everything of their grandmother's chasing me down. Fuck off. Fuck all the way off. Well, I would have loved that extra life, but you know? Why do I deserve good things, I guess, you know? Yeah, this is obsession. I forgot that when you move, you also just request mail sent to you before it is an address. Oh yeah! I forgot that was a thing. Oh good. I'm glad. I'm glad no stress. I need the fairy. Excuse me. Okay. I would love to have more wiggle room, but you know. Once again, why would I deserve good things in life? Good question. Y'all, he was about to kill me and I was about to cry. I'm not above crying on camera. Yeah, her music video is out. I haven't watched it yet. I saw it like right when I woke up a little bit late, so I started my stream like a minute late, and I was like, if I watch this, I'm gonna be 2 minutes late, so like, I can't. So I haven't watched it yet, but I have it queued up ready. I don't know why, but just the thought that I'm going to the aquarium in a month is really getting me through a lot right now, okay? She's from Honduras now instead of Australia. Really? Ooh. Is there anything back here? Oh my god. Y'all, miraculously there was. Jesus Christ. Do we think there's miraculously something back here? No. Okay. I forgot who was helpful to have here. Was it him? Yeah, I had to have him, that's right. Okay. Yeah, saucy little lore change. They've really been out here changing the lore, which, like, I don't inherently have a problem with. Like, that is like the nature of like reworks, but that is the nature of a reboot. I think staying alive is nice right now. Which I could barely do that, so. I was about to say I'm gonna cry myself to bed, but no need. Like, that goes a little further. Okay. Fuck off, fuck off. Oh, she's throwing something at me. In theory, you should not try and hit me. But I will hit you. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Like, those are the worst part, because I can't balance. At least I've killed so many things. Like, in theory, this should be a pretty straight path. Still exists in a different universe? That's kind of crazy. For me mentally. I'm sorry. I have to choose me. Hold on. I'm even gonna create another one. Okay. Do y'all see me when I create one? Yeah. Okay. You know what I'm not above? Self-love. Load state. File, save state. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Now that I have a life, save state. Save state. Oh, you know what I'm gonna do? Quick save. Oh, well, no. We'll just have our save state. Sorry. That was necessary. Do we think we'll need the witch for this? Would I get up there reasonably? Why are there 10 billion bear traps? I'm trying to throw this at an angle. Okay. Shit. Okay, you know what? We're just gonna walk away. I'm picking me. You wanna come back this way? Okay. There's so much fear inside my dead, dying eyes. Y'all, please say it ain't so. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, the G2 Monster High girlies are out of here. Y'all, I'm so sorry for the things that I say and the thing and my gameplay. I'm shocked I got all the souls. Now, what is this, honey? Hi, I'm gonna start my hell. This is Spirits and Spells, a Halloween-ish game that I played when I was in me youth. Oh my god. Y'all, I still got nothing though. Oh, I locked the door. No going back. Okay. Why are you angry at me? Oh my god. Last all that- oh my god. I'm so happy! But I know I can be so sad! Okay. Y'all. Am I like supposed to be able to get up there or not? Wow, there are so many. Okay, you know what? Now I see I can get up here. Like, are we not best buddies? I'm so lost. Like, at what point do they decide, no, you're evil? You're just like, Papa, you're evil. Like, do I have to cause enough ruckus for them to be like, oh no, you cannot be one of us. Like, I'm so lost. Yeah, you lie like Papa. Lupe, thank you so much for that follow. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. I wish getting all these souls meant something to me. But I don't know what it means. Oh, shit. Oh my god, y'all. What the fuck is... this kid on. Are you kidding me? No. Okay, at least we're real early in this level to where I'm at peace, you know? Yeah, I love a platformer that has fall damage. Like, luckily, at least this character does not have fall damage. But it's like... how am I supposed to know I'm gonna be in a toxic environment, you know? What if there's something on the side? Okay. Also, like, how do I get over there? You know what we're gonna do? Create a safe state. You know what we're gonna do? Choose me. Uh-uh, bitch. Leave me alone. Ever think about that? Ever think about leaving me alone? OK. Can I break into here? Yeah, we don't get games like this anymore. We really don't. Honestly, maybe- Oh my god. Maybe for the best, we don't get games like this anymore. I'll be the one to say it. Well, let me at least get the demon out of here. No, there's nothing. Well, I don't think. Do I even want to risk to, like, see if there's, like, something up here? Nope, not really. Okay. All you, girl. I'm sorry for whenever the audio stops. It's me creating a safe state. Because I'm choosing me. Okay, my hat is not on fire. That was really lucky. Like, he just got... Like, he just lost his ability. Oh my god. Oh, I'm loading. Oh, honey, I'm loading that save state. It's like, do I have to, like, after every jump, like... Maybe. Is there- okay. I could quick load with F10. We may just be clicking F10 a lot. Cause babes, I gotta pick me. I can't live my life like this anymore, in fear. I think shift F10 creates the saves. Yep, okay. Before every jump, this is the life we will be living. Like, doesn't this seem like I could break that and go down here? Shift F10, create a save state. I just think you'll be better suited for this room. Because you can hit him from much further. Okay. Okay. Oh, the fake out though. Oh, I do see now. I do see I cannot get up there. That's okay, because you know what I can do? Do you know what I'm capable of doing? Creating a save state. I'm so sorry, this is the day of save states, but y'all. Like. Where were all these fairies, like, rounds ago? Is your health back? Is it because I left the screen or something? Oh! Do I not? No? I don't know. I'm a little lost. Oh my god. mad scientist. So, you found me. Bad move. This is the end of the line for you. Oh my god. Yeah, I was smart to take that. He looks evil, I will say. Not in the tukus. I'm okay having to restart here, I think. I will say. Okay. That's okay. That's okay. We start here. That's okay. I do need that, though. Don't really know how to avoid that, though. Oh, I need this. Like, how would I avoid this? Is there a way I would? Because I don't know. Like, are there, like, I don't know. Or, like, where do I stand? Oh, I see. Okay. I fucked up. But I get it now, I guess. Whatever, I don't know if I get it, but okay. Is he five hits? Cause like, babes, I don't know if I can do the five hits of this. Okay. Jesus Christ, don't land on me. Okay. No, I avoided that, but whatever. Y'all, this is not good. No. I understand what I'm supposed to do, at least. If nothing else, like, I get what I need to do. Okay. Boy, this level does not give you a lot to, like, work with, though, in terms of, like, not dying immediately. Okay. Okay, now. Now we should fall again. That's unfair. Whatever. Okay, we got three hits on him that time. Shit. Okay. In theory, only one more hit, but I fucked up real bad. No. That's so annoying. I have a headache. From this god-awful game. Come on, crash to land. Okay. I'm about to have to create another save state. I'm gonna have to create another save state. Now two. Oh my god. I'm just letting him kill me, yeah. I did too bad for that one. Okay. One. fuck. No. This game is so awful. I need to turn my fan up higher. Also, why is the Devil Child never here for these boss fights? Die. Like, how do I avoid him smacking into me? Okay, I guess I kinda see how, but like, this is ridiculous. Crying myself to bed, y'all already know. Don't even worry about me. We just have to hit him 5 times. One, and I already lost a thing. I'd rather start over. Get me, come on. Okay. Okay. Kill me. I don't want to live. Like, what? What am I supposed to do? I genuinely don't understand how to avoid him smacking into me. Okay. It's like I gotta lead him out a little bit, but that's kind of hard to do when I'm trying to avoid. I don't know. The fire killing me? I should not jump at all here is also something that is very important. Oh my god, I hate this man. I want to rip his entire jaw open. Magically just know he's gonna land on me. Like, I don't get how I'm supposed to avoid this. This is so infuriating. Oh I'd rather just start over. It's like, you know what I'm gonna do? Create a save state so we just don't have to go through the whole thing again. Do you think they're gonna playtest this game? No. No. Not with actual children. I don't believe there's any way they played this with actual kids to be like, yeah, kids enjoy this game. Fuck! Oh my god. How do I quick load? Because there has to be a faster way to like quick load. Okay, there is. Yeah, like that was the best time. If I just didn't fuck up, I would have had it. But I fucked up, so I don't have it. Hi Chase, good morning. I'm at the boss and I'm having a very miserable time. I hope your day is going good. I can't lose a life before he even starts the fire. Two. Custody of a dog, so yes. Oh, good. I hope you're having a good time with the dogs. The aquaglow is just. Now I'm standing. Like, what? Like, I'm just gonna stand here. Where is he gonna go? Okay. Y'all, this was the last time I had to hit him too. That's the worst part of it all. How does he know where I'm going to be? I'm sorry, I'm so angry. This is a horrible game. Maybe miraculously I could just do it on this one life. I couldn't miraculously do him in the one life. There's no point in even trying it. Like, what the fuck? Come on, bitch, move. If I hit him the third time without losing the one life, I'm gonna do another quick save somehow. I didn't miraculously do it. Hold on. Fuck. No, shit. I was trying to create a safe state. It did not go well. Y'all, once again, that was the last time I'd have to hit him, I feel like. At least I feel like I'm somewhat getting the hang of it or something. I'd rather just start over. Come on, bitch. I gotta, like, be on this side for this, I feel like. I don't know. Okay, now I could be on this side, I guess. I don't know. Hold on. Shift F10, okay. Okay. Oh. Y'all, we're free. I'm teabagging this ass bitch. The souls of Alicia's and Greg's friends rejoined their bodies. They were saved. After the night's adventures, everybody- fuck. Whatever. I don't care what we did. Magic pockets eat rocks. We'll never know what the thing was because I skipped the dialogue. Dreamcatcher, eat rocks. Okay. Well, I will play the thing, don't worry. Hold on. We're just gonna look at long play archives. The souls of a Greg and Alicia's friends. Where's their audio? No, because I muted it. Teehee. Rejoin their bodies and they were saved. After the night's adventures, everybody was happy to go home and be reunited with their parents. That's the game.